Of Flawless, Susan Aquino and Celeste Vieira of Symmetria, Gold's Gym at Atayon, at happy birthday kay Paulina Francisco, J. Raimundo, and Maricel Gasquel, and Silverific, mamaya na po yan sa, okay, basta yung Silverific. Okay, okay. At...
Calling all St. Paul College of Bukawi, Batch 93, ang pagdadalaga ni classmate Bai Bato. A reunion after 18 years on May 1, 2011, 4 p.m. at St. Paul, Igulot Gymnasium.
And thank you to Bizarre Aqua Best, Scrum Boy, Zagu, Waffle Time, Modern Design Furniture, ECR Furniture, Samsung Electronics, Philippines, everyone's invited. At ikaw, Alisa.
Thank you, Dr. Vicky Bello, Dr. Caparas, and Belly Medical Group, Bello Essentials, Metatine, Orange Peel of UK, Flawless, Bong Lasso, Bukalo Shoes, Linear Fashion, Lawrence Rotary for Makeup, Dr. Hyla Dison Sands for my dental care, Dr. San Luis of Flawless, Nabubulol na Karima Don for my outfit. Happy birthday sa pamangkin ko, Francis, Aaron Cuderas, and Matthew Onga. Happy viewing, PFC, Amagan, Castro, and Javier. Happy birthday daw, sabi ni Shane Mayo, Orencio, Gabriel of Obando, Bulacan, and wife, Jenny Gabriel. And belated happy birthday, Andre Chan and Chris Cruz.
And bukas,
Manding Durandar, happy birthday.
Okay, Mel and Joey bukas, yung mga... Nako, matinding topic namin tomorrow.
Okay. Okay, at naroon na, kanya sa kanyang halamanan.
Camila.
Sorry.
Ano nga Camila?
Pala yun, no? Ayan na si
Camila. Ano, anong cameraman?
Sige, kumakain.
Mike Carillano, happy birthday sa cameraman namin. Happy birthday kay Jimel Peña, Chito Ronyo at Louie Alejandro, kay Jao Pajaro, Benji Alipin ng Sundance, Chris Chua ng Freak Milk, Chris De La Cruz, Carol Ngo ng Magic Jelly at Lucky Bamboo, Dr. Vicky Bello, Ruby Cuyuto ng Flawless, Joey Santos ng House of Obagi, Dr. Evelyn San Luis, Bambi Pentes, lalong-lalong na kay Toto. Ano ba pilit ng Toto? Si Toto ang nag-makeup sa akin, Bizarre, Bong Lasso, Roland and Ola Espiritu ng Metatay ng Ascorbic Acid, Erning Lin ng Ultra Mega Supermarket, Joel Cruz ang Apasionado, Pauline Luna, Rene Garcia ng Renew Placenta, Happy Toothpaste, Jasper Chu ng Champion, Richard C. at Susan Chua ng Regent Food Court. Asan pa? Mama Peli de la Cruz, Mayor Enrique Lopez.
Pero hindi kami titigil sa pag-rampage!
First Rampage ngayon tag-init. Select the Super Thick Classic Ice Cream Station at Trinoma Mall. Sunod dyan ang Red Horse Music Laban at Blue Wave Parking Lot. Then, go for the first nationwide Bunong Braso Challenge with Binoy at Tinga Sports Complex Taguig. Kajoin naman si Carla Villana, rampa tayo sa kanyang pictorial with international photographer Nigel Barker sa Makati Shangri-La. At di tayo papahuli as Samsung launched its Series 9 notebook last Thursday at Rockwell Makati. Sabay segue for the launching of some Daydream music video na idinirect ni Kapuso star Bianca King. The event was held at A Venue Makati. Invited din tayo sa lunch with entertainment editors ng Gemi Entertainment TV, headed by SVP for Entertainment TV, Miss Wilma Galvante. And finally, rampa for Miley Cyrus and Maroon 5 concert press con produced by Marvin Agustin.
Rampage, the end!
Bumabati man si Lolly, may kwento pang mainit. Patuloy na inaabangan, isyong palaban, walang limutan!
Sino tatawa na nga lang ako?
Ilang linggo na rin pinag-uusapan ang umano'y paghihiwalay ni na Senator Francis Cheese Escudero at asawang si Christine. Sa kabila ng mga nasulat na balita na nanatiling tikom ang bibig ng mag-asawa, kasunod ng nasabing ulat, kumalat naman ang chismis na nag-uugnay sa senador kay Pops Fernandez.
I've never met him, so how can I be seeing him or dating him? I attended a Habitat, pero layo-layo kaya niya, hindi naman kami magkatabi. Kumbaga sa dumaan lang siya. That's the last time I ever saw him, and maybe even the first time I've ever met him. And we weren't even introduced, see?
Hindi naman itinanggi ng singer na kilala niya si Executive Secretary Paquito Jojo Ochoa, ang mataas na opisyal ng Malacanang na minsan na rin naugnay sa kanilang dalawa ni Vina Morales.
I met him through a common friend, and because of that common friend, I joined them for dinner. At least yun, na-meet ko pa si CES, si Executive Secretary. Pero hindi rin totoo yung chismis na yun.
Ngunit open ba siya sa pagkakaroon ng kasintahang politiko?
Hindi, mamabait siya. Yun lang naman hinahanap ko, di ba? Mabait. Tapos syempre magkakasundo kami. Naman ako sad. May mga inspiration naman. Alam mo yun. So, may mga kilig-kilig naman. So, it's, I'm really just enjoying my life. And enjoying, you know, whatever comes my way.
Samantala, aminado si Pops na naiinggit siya ngayon kay Regine Velasquez na malapit nang maging first-time mom.
Oh, ay, inggit na naman ako. I'm very happy for them. Hopefully, I still get a chance to meet someone naman who's gonna be excited to father my child, di ba? Pero wala ko nawawala ng pag-asa, di ba? And like I said, if it doesn't happen, of course, bakit pipilitin? Ingit lang ako kay Regine.
Narinig mo ang latest showbiz issues straight